Now, let's look at another item which is perceived as healthy. Fruit juices, apple juices, orange juices, okay? That's an example that this is about a 7 ounce serving. So it contains, if we look at the nutritional facts, 80 calories for this. Let's look at where do these calories come from. Fat? None. Protein? None. Carbohydrate, sugar, 21 grams. But if you look under, you see that sugar, which is part of that 21 gram, 19 gram have been added, which means they added about 5 teaspoons of white sugar.